O blessed and glorious ever Virgin Mary, hear us in our calls for peace. We entrust to your Immaculate Heart the people of Ukraine and Russia, that by your powerful intercession, the peace of Christ may abound. Hide especially under your protective mantle the most vulnerable, that the consequences of power may not fall on the powerless. May the lowly be lifted up above the rulers of darkness, so that the kingship of Christ may shine brightly among us, now and forever. Amen.
Kyrie.